In this video, you will learn how to link the DJI FPV goggles and DJI FPV remote controller to the DJI FPV Air Unit. First, let's link the DJI FPV goggles with the DJI FPV Air Unit. Power on the goggles and the Air Unit. And use the ejector pin to press the link button on the goggles. A continual beeping sound will indicate that the goggles are ready to be linked. Use the ejector pin to press the link button on the Air Unit. When the linking is complete, you should see an FPV image of the Air Unit in the goggles. Now, let's link the DJI FPV remote controller with the DJI FPV Air Unit. Press the power button on the remote controller once, then press it again, this time holding it for a few seconds. Press and hold the record button, C button, and the right dial on the remote controller at the same time. Use the ejector pin to press the link button on the Air Unit. When the Air Unit and remote controller are successfully linked, both LED indicators will turn solid green. You have successfully linked all three modules in the DJI FPV system. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.